tested out iRacing today on the sim. First time we've tried to use iRacing, and pretty decent. We just need to sort out the motion probably and learn the game as well. So I've got a sim race which I'm doing, which is on iRacing. I'm sort of just prepping for it at the moment. A lot to learn on this track. I've only really done about an hour's testing, not even. So lots to learn. The motion's a bit off at the moment as it hasn't been calibrated properly. So once that all gets sorted, everything should be alright. well, just record the one afterwards. This one was pretty good. Almost ahead now.